Ma dobrodošli vi meni nazad u Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War, ljudi. Ako niste gledali prethodnu šestu epizodu, nemojte ni da gledate ovo. Prekinite video, vratite sada na šestu epizodu. Bukvalno je bila najjača epizoda koju smo igrali do sada. Cela ona misija u KGB zgradi u sred Moskve je bila prebrutalna. Pritom misija je trajala skoro sat vremena, tako da vas savjetujem da se vratite na tu epizodu ukoliko je niste pogledali, kako bismo ispratili celu priču i nastavili ovu iricu do samog kraja onako kako treba. Nego se mi podsjetimo, da uđemo mi nazad lepo u kampanju. Dakle, završili smo misiju Desperate Measures ili ti očajničke mere i danas bi trebalo da se vratimo u onu našu kancelariju u zapadnom Berlinu. Misija se zove kao Cuba Briefing. Vratno ćemo samo kao da pričamo i da biramo na onoj tabli koju ćemo sljedeću misiju da radimo, valjda. Dakle, nemam pojma, nisam iricu prešao nikada ranije, igra mi je zajedno sa vama, odnosno bukvalno snijem za vas, prvi put sve gledam, sve mi je novo. A vi ostavite like, pribatite se na kanal i naravno, ljudi moji, uživajte.
It's about time. Been waiting for your call.
They caused a hell of a mess in Moscow. Was it worth it?
Adler managed to get the list of sleeper agent names.
Ali mi dalje ne znamo ko je Black. I cinematic i dalje hoće malo da secka, još nema update-a, ne znam što se dešava.
But I think that team is getting too comfortable. They're acting like they know who they're dealing with.
Perhaps.
Turns out, one of those sleeper agents is tied to Operation Greenlight. Theodore Hastings. He's a nuclear engineer based out of Salt Lake City.
And you believe Hastings is the one he'll activate?
Exactly. Total surveillance is already underway. It's only a matter of time before he leads us straight to Perseus.
Aha, ovo je Persej. Dakle, koliko sam ja skonto, Hudson ne veruje Adleru i meni, pošto ja kao Bell pratim ono što Adler kaže, a Adlera je poslao predsjednik Amerike Ronald Reagan. Međutim, kao što je Adler rekao u početku prethodne epizode, da Hudson ne veruje ljudima koje ne može da kontroliše. Tako da baš me zanima kako će se ova priča nastaviti. Nemojte mi pišite, molim vas, spoilere u komentarima. Ima sve da vas pobanujem, brate. Znači, ima sve da vas pobanujem doživotno sa kanala. Nemojte to da radite. Nije fair, nije lepo, nije cool. Razumete? Ali, evo nas.
Recent movements of Theodore Hastings has led us here. Cuba.
Dobro.
Right in our backyard.
Cuba.
A vacant government facility in the Cuban countryside has become a hub of activity for Perseus, and the likely location of the stolen nuke.
No doubt Castro allowed it.
$20 to anyone who can bring him down. Alga
Mason.
Me.
Who? Woods.
Castro or Perseus?
Whoever.
Sismo ovde.
We are not going to let him move this nuke inside the states. It's time to take down Perseus once and for all.
Team, wrap up any unfinished business. Once we strike, there's no turning back.
Okay. Ali... Šta, idemo svi zajedno, brat? Idemo svi?
Don't get any bright ideas over there.
Yeah, you've got my sure as shit guarantee.
Ovaj Woods je najveća legenda, ali bukvalno. Evo ga Alex Mason kojeg smo vodili u Black Ops Ketsu i možda dvojci. U Black Ops trojica smo vada vodili njegovog sina. Ovaj Adler uvijek ima cigaretu kod sebe, vjerojatno je bacio negdje, sad je uzela park da zapali jednu. Ajde sa Hudsonom prvo da popriča oni lepo.
Make it quick, I'm busy.
Okej. Ovo u Lubjanki je prošlo kako treba.
Indeed it did. Our insider delivered in a big way. As for you, the baseline expectation around here is to surpass every expectation. So from the bottom of my ass, welcome to the team.
O, prihvatio me Hudson. Dobro. Da li si zabrinut za Woodsa za ovu misiju?
I'm not in the business of discussing my personal views on team members to subordinates. Anything else?
Ali je strog ovaj Hudson, baš ne bih volio da se družim s njim. Šta ako nađemo živu nuklearnu bombu u Kubi?
Plan A is Agent Azale. We didn't pick Lazar for his charisma.
Da, Lazar se zapravo preziva Azale. This is
live, and he can't disarm it. He's still gonna get that nuke out of there. Bring a change of pants.
Ćemo možda imati neku scenu u ovom Call of Duty da vidimo kako će da eksplodira neka nuklearna bomba?
Negative. Even at this size, Perseus could catch our scent on the wind and try to relocate. In this scenario, less is more.
Znači, bolje kada manja grupa ide da juri ovog Persija. I da završimo naša pitanja. It's as good as it's gonna get.
The intelligence community has spent years trying to track Perseus to a concrete location. This guy lives between the lines of recorded history.
Dobro.
Nothing would put a bigger smile on my face than you personally putting him down.
Znači, on je bio srećan kad bismo ga ja, kad bi ga ja izrokao, jel?
If you need to go over any details from the briefing.
Dobro. Okej, okay, sorry što sam ti je prekidao što pričaš sa dečkom. Dobro, da vidimo, imali su sad još nekima se priča. Imamo Masona koji ćuti. Oh. Okej, okay, Woods, ti ja.
Look alive. It's Adler's protege.
Dobro. Mason i Hudson se znaju dosta dugo. Da li ima neka istorija između tebe i Fidela Castra? Ima što reče.
Don't get him started.
Nah. Hold on, let me set the record straight.
Here we go.
So yeah, Castro and I have some history between us.
Da.
I had the opportunity to off the man, but our intel was flubbed. That's in a tidal wave of shit all the way up to DC. So if I find out that Perseus is in cahoots with Castro, and Hudson happens to find one of my bullets in Fidel's head, well, I say chalk it up to collateral damage.
Fidel Castro preživeo bilijardu atentata, inače. I umro je, valjda, pre nekoliko godina u stvarnosti. Da li si lovio Perse u Vijetnamu takođe?
No, we were after a different spy in Kaesan. That's right. Our team was right next to Adler's when we touched down in Way City.
That's also the first time I had the misfortune of meeting Hudson. In all those years, nothing's changed. He still has the personality of a wet fucking blanket.
Znači, nije Mason jurio per se. Dobro. Vi, vas dvojica ste legende. Čast mi je da služim vama dvojci. I izgledaš miran. S obzirom na kakva je težina na ovoj misiji. Reći ću da ste legende.
You hear that? We're fucking legends.
Yeah, wherever we go, we bring the thunder. Man, get the fuck out of here with that shit. You seem pretty unimpressed over in Fake Town, USA.
Get the fuck out of here with that shit. Ovaj Woods je legenda, bret. Ovaj Mason, ja ono, onako. Woods Hudson seems concerned about you. Woods, Hudson se brine za tebe.
You got a point in saying that?
You sound concerned too. If you're trying to be friendly, this is the dumbest way to go about it.
We're just fucking with you.
U, dobro je, dobro je, brat.
You should be concerned.
Dobro je, dobro je. Ja rekao, sad sam nešto sjebo, kako su me pogledali, znači, bože draga. Rekao, sad će izadnji pištu da bam u glavu.
KGB with Adler, hacked their database and got out in one piece. And I'll be going in with my boy here. If I were Perseus, I'd be running for the hills.
And I'd be calling in a mortar strike on that hill.
Feels like this Perseus mission began a lifetime ago. Kada se ova misija za Perseja desila bukvalno pre 100 godina? Da započela. Za Adlera.
Culmination of 3 decades of meticulous tracking.
3 decenije.
He'll probably be extra pissy on this mission. I advise you to stay focused and drop the nostalgia.
Okay. Okay, bit ću fokusiran. This is for Sims and Adler and for me. Good. Fokusiran sam.
Then you're ready.
Spreman, spreman. Za ko zapeta puška?
Yep.
Okej. Okay. Imali li sa još nekim da se ode popriča? Adler, šta ćeš tamo? Kako se ulazi tamo? Ne možeš ući. Ako on tada ne može da se izađe. Hoćeš sa još nekim da pričam pre nego što započne misiju? Baš me zanima šta će da pričaju ljudi. Park i Adler su unutra. Fale mi još Sims i Lazar. Hudson je ovde. Možda je Sims unutra? A ne možemo da uđemo. Jel ovde negde čovjek? Vratno je ovde. Nije. Šta je ovo? Aha, kao neka maketa za nuklearnu bombu. Ovo je sve što imamo, kao neki dokazi. To je ta zgrada Kube i tako dalje. Okej. Okay. Ajde da pogledamo koje sve misije imamo. Ja bih danas da odradim neku... The team heads to Cuba in order to commandeer the stolen Greenlight nuke from Perseus. Dakle, da li da idemo u Kubu, to nam je glavna misija, ili da odradimo ove dve sporedne misije, operacija Haos i operacija Crveni cirkus? Okej, ljudi, bukvalno se sada vidi kako sam pričao sa svima njima i hteo sam da snimim kako radimo ovu misiju operacija Crveni cirkus ili misiju operacija Haos. Međutim, baš sam se dosta zadržao da pogledam i dokaze i da pogledam šta još tu ima da se radi, jer bukvalno umem da dešifrem ovu neku disketu. Odradio sam ovu misiju operacija Crveni cirkus, ali to nije glavna priča. To je nešto onako sporedno i čak nije ni nešto super urađeno. Tako da neću ni tu misiju da izbacim na kanal, tako da nastavljamo samo glavne misije. Ako vas zanima kako izgleda misija operacija Crveni cirkus, verovatno neko od stranih youtubera to izbacio na njihove kanale. Meni se nešto nije svidelo, nekako mi je bez veze i pritom ne prati nešto glavnu priču toliko. Tako da mi odmah nastavljamo dalje i naša naredna misija se zove Kraj linije, End of the Line. Dakle, treba da idemo u Kubu. In order to commandeer the stolen Greenlight nuke from Perseus, dakle da ukrademo onu, jeli, neku nuklearnu bombu koja može da eksplodira svaki čas, koju Perseus verovatno želi da odnese u Ameriku kako bi je tamo aktivirao, kako bi napravila kuršlus, tako da palimo tu misiju, ljudi moji. Evidence. Šta 200? Je pisalo je bukvalno 200 na početku evidence-a kao da imamo, ali okej. Imamo, dakle, 8 dokaza za Perseja. I što znači da možemo da krenemo, brat. You're about to hunt down Perseus in Cuban will no longer have access to the evidence board. Point of no return. Okay. Okay.
Hastings left Salt Lake City. We tracked his movements all the way to Cuba. We have to assume Perseus moved the nuke there.
Langley believes Castro could help Perseus smuggle it into the U.S. in exchange for a peek at the hardware, of course.
That isn't gonna happen.
What's the plan?
The last read we have on Hastings came from 30 miles south of Havana. We suspect Perseus is using an abandoned compound there to hold the nuke. They're working under the radar, so expect moderate security.
I say we smash and grab. Parachute in, grab the nuke, skyhook out.
And what if the nuke isn't there?
It's there. The only reason Perseus needs Hastings in Cuba is to prepare it for arming and detonation.
There you have it. Hudson will arrange our exfil while we're en route. If everyone's ready, let's move out.
Dakle, moramo da uhvatimo tog Hastingsa koji je verovatno neki inženjer što se tiče tih nekih nuklearnih bombi i tako dalje. I on se nalazi na Kubi i verovatno se tu negde nalazi ta nuklearna bomba koju treba da odnesemo sa sobom kako je ovaj lik ne bi aktivirao, jeli, usred grada nekog. Baš me onako čisto zanima da li će stvarno biti neka nuklearna eksplozija do samog kraja ove Irice. Ja bih iskreno volao da vidim da bude, ne zato što uživam kad ljudi umiru, nego Irica je, video Irica. Tako da evo nas. End of the line.
Adler's late.
Lazar is nama.
Enough, we're early. Adler should be checking in right about...
Now.
We're in position.
Copy that. We're moving to flank.
Okay, Lazar... Park, ja. Čekim, ovdje se ide. Okay, 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 sorry. Ne možemo, znači ograničeno mi je ovdje. Ja imam snajper.
Okay.
Go!
Idem.
Do the honors, Bill.
Ja. A svi smo tu, what the fuck? Daj mi kaloš.
Second floor windows.
Oho. Ne vidim. Rock nut. Oj. Gledajte šta nas je ovdje. Lol, cara. Padaj, reload. Ovako, glomatski, pohorski, ko ste vi? Sam vi to armiju poveli sa sobom. Ovo su... Specijalci neki. Ko ste vi ljudi? Koga rokaju oni? Ja ne vidim bukvalno nikoga. O ne, 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 ne. Drži ovo. Kako ovaj Danny Rocker, šta je ovo? Ne, ne! Koji headshot, kume! Pa daj! Šta gledaš? Šta gledaš? I ti! Ma, to je to. Smo ih sve sredili, a? Daj kaoš, daj kaoš. Pa nije baš neki najlepši nišan, ali ajde. Šta ima ovaj? E, red dot. I u, ova, kriminal. Kriminal sam ovo ispucao. Kriminal, brat. Ajde, ajde, ajde. Cija Soldier. Cija ima svoje vojnike, Pohorski, Glovacki i Westfall. Izgleda nam je jedan, izgleda pogino, a? Vrlo je moguće da mi je pogino.
Mark, take your team right.
Copy.
Gdje idem?
What did these poor bastards do?
They finished their job.
Vratno Lazar, ja i... Park?
They've got closed circuit cameras. We could use them to locate the nuclear bomb.
Sharp as ever.
Okay. Kako rešavanje, bet?
Stay sharp.
Nisam seo, nisam stvarno hteo sebi da bacim flešku, ali ono. Proximity mine. Au, brat. Je osjetljaš neka? Dobre, čekaj, uvijek sam vidio da se... Da li su postavili mine ovdje, pobogu? Uuuu, refleksno! Polako, polako. Ne kroz travu! Pa šta sam ja čistio, bre? Budala, o, žensko. Daj to.
Moving.
Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Tako, tako, tako. Odakle više izlazite, bre?
Park. What do you say we finally grab that drink when this is over?
Your persistence is added.
Oh fuck.
That's not a no.
Jesus, get a fucking room, you two.
Wow. Want that. Bugom ko sam očekivao će neko da otvori ta vrat. A bez ebancije. Hoćete li vi? Dobro ste se setili. Okej. Okay. Use CCTV to locate nuclear device. Ajde. Su naši?
Mason, you missed one behind the counter. Oh.
Ha?
Thanks, Park.
Mason Woods i Adler idu.
Keep looking.
Ovdje su neki naučnici izginuli, inženjeri.
Hold it, Adler. We have eyes on the nuclear device. Bloody hell.
Jo, Percy.
Someone's killing the scientists. Second floor, room 27B.
Jo, ovo, Percy. Ovo je Percy 100%. Ajde, escape.
Second floor, center room. Upstairs.
Ajde, let's go. Ajde.
Get you there, Park.
Crude, but effective.
Can't keep your eyes off me, huh, Park?
Bell, use the C4.
Evo. Što baš C4, brat?
Adler, we're moving to the second floor.
We're pinned down. Move ahead. We'll catch up.
Šta je ovo? A papir, ja, meni su čilo kao su zlatne poluge. Jel to ono Persej bio, bre? Protect the lab. Ma bit će tebi protect the lab-a, druže, kad ti ja dam metak u glavu. Vratno ode, evo fleška. Čekaj.
Drži.
Polako lazere, polako lazere. I ti granatu, a? Ajmo, 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 ajmo. Ček, gdje se ide? Šta je ovo? A molotovljeri? Može molotovljeri, može molotovljeri u koktelu.
No.
Oni rokaju bre na... Na naučnike. Ajojojoj. Odakle?
Adelante!
I got contact! Go!
A morate malo bolje suštekat.
Take out that heavy MG.
Evo ti malo gore. Gaj mu lete ovde. Šta je to bilo? Šta je to bilo? Lagano, brat. Neka izgore.
27B. Adler, we're heading inside.
On nemoj u vatru, alo!
Bell canvas the room.
Ovo je živ.
Hastings, start talking.
Perseus was here. He shot us. Escaped.
Perseus would never leave his precious nuke behind.
He forced us to reverse engineer the detonation codes. Give him full access to Greenlight.
What? Are you telling me Perseus can detonate multiple nukes in Europe?
I'm so sorry.
Hastings, stay with us. How many Greenlight devices can Perseus detonate with those codes?
He can detonate all of them.
Sve!
He'll wipe out half of Europe.
And blame it all on the USA. We need to find that son of a bitch, Perseus.
Time to go. No?
Contact! Chopper coming in low. It's gotta be Perseus. All teams head to the roof.
Daj health stimule. Daj to.
Circling his compound.
Moving!
Daj. Pa napit ću vam se sad krvi bre svima. Pa daj! Ja više ne znam odakle rokaju. Ajde bre! Ovdje će ti izginu. Vi ćete 100% izginuti. Idem. Evo. Gdje je ova likuša? ne. Izgleda da je Percy pobegao. What? What?
Head down.
Head up, Park. You got snipers on the roof.
Copy that. Bill, look out those snipers.
Shit, duck.
They're everywhere.
Controlled burst, Nizar. Put that one out.
Nah, nah, nah.
They're backing off.
Millere.
I think I'm ready for that drink now.
Don't tease me, Park.
But we'll have none of that horse piss you call beer. It'll be a proper drink.
He's a lot of water.
Here they come.
Daj mi ovo čudo. Uuuu, one tap, brat. To treba da radimo uopšte. Daj kao, nema munici više. Aha, da ne bi ovo pukla. To moramo da branimo. Oh shit. Alo, alo, roki ga. Ovo vidi su vežbali na imbocu. Aj, pomoć, pomoć, pomoć. Daj bre! Ko je rešavanje? Gdje je avion? Aha!
Copy that, Skyhawk.
I can see the plane. Park, we need a hook into the line, now!
We'll do it in time. Bell, you harness up first. We'll cover. Go!
Kako? Aha!
Take cover!
My legs! Contact in T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6...
Moramo da biram Lazar ili Park. Park, ajde, jebeš Lazara. Smo da biramo da ćemo da spasimo Park ili Lazara.
Well, that was a goddamn fiasco.
You go in with the intel you have, not the intel you want. We paid the fucking piper down there.
You think this is Bell's fault?
I don't know whose fault it is. I just know that Perseus doesn't have a single fucking nuke. He's got dozens.
Millions of people are gonna die and the United States will take the blame. You need to find out who's planning to broadcast the information signal.
How are we gonna
pull that out of our ass?
Bell knows where it is.
Bell? This goddamn science project was a failure!
Don't count Adler out yet. The man has a deep bag of tricks.
Au, brat. Ja stvarno nisam očekivao, brate, da ćemo imati da biramo da li da spasimo Lazara ili Bell. Možda je bilo bolje da sam spasio Lazara. Izgleda sam ranjen.
Sims, get the gurney.
Fuck.
Bell. I feel like I owe you. Ah. Bloody hell. Going to lose a lot more than Lazar if we don't execute this next move correctly. We need you to hang in there for one more assignment. I'm counting on you again, Bell.
Sims,
Get the dosages ready. All of them.
Adler, stop wasting our valuable time. He's of no use to us anymore.
Stay alert, Bell. You're the key to stopping Perseus.
You always have been.
Oh, shit.
No more half-assing. We're doing an intracerebral injection.
Ah!
Injecting directly into the brain could provoke seizures, or worse.
Mozak! No, Mozak! Ah!
Through the eye socket. You sure about this, Doc?
Oh! Oh, brate, fui! Ah!
Memory should begin almost immediately.
Bell, listen to me. I need you to remember. Think back to our time in Vietnam, one more time. We need to finish what we started. We had a job to do.
I mean, on to nabio bre u iglu oko.
Think, Bell. Perseus. Do you remember coming face to face with Perseus in Vietnam?
Šta videli smo se sa njim u Vietnamu?
EKG is spiking. Shit. Heart rate's off the charts.
Srce mi radi ubrzo.
Relax and focus, Bell. Your helicopter
crashed.
You made your way through the jungle, alone. You found a bunker. Do you remember the bunker, Bell? We need to know what's inside that bunker.
Da li smo mi to sreli Perseja? Da li smo mi to sreli Perseja u tom bunkeru? Kaže da smo u Vijetnamu, da mi se srušio helikopter, sam išao kroz šumu sam.
Do not trust Adler. Adler is lying to you. Do not trust him. Do not listen to Adler. He is lying to you. He is lying to you. Do not trust Adler.
During a mission to investigate reports of a Soviet bunker, your chopper was hit by ground fire.
Okay.
According to your debrief, you woke up in the middle of a firefight. Crash survivors were defending against a VC attack.
Oh my god, brat. Oh my god. Ne. Ovde stajemo. Ovde stajemo. Dosta. Dakle, ova misija, baš mi je sad jako žao što su imali da biramo da li da sačuvamo Lazara ili ovu likušu, čije sam već ime zaboravio, zašto je jako retardirano, Park valjda. Iskreno žela sam sačuvamo oboje, ali izgleda mi igrica nije dozvolila. Tako da, ovdje ćemo da stanemo i u sljedećoj misiji ćemo da odigramo ovo, opet Vijetnamski rat 1960, valjda 8. godina, koliko se sećam, da dođemo od tog bunkera i vjerojatno smo se tamo sreli sa Perseom, a Perse mi je upravo govorio kao nemoj da veruješ Adleru, on te laže i tako dalje. Adler me, bukvalno čovjek zna, 20 godina. Tako ćemo vjerojatno u narodnoj misiji imati da biramo opet neke stvari kada postavljamo pitanja šta ćemo da radimo, da li ćemo nekoga da ubijemo ili poštedimo i tako dalje. Bukvalno, ne znam šta da kažem. Ja sam svidio ovaj epizod, ukoliko jeste ostavite like, pripatite se na kanal. Idemo se uskoro. Ćao!